the Soul Eater. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no Hell, or Afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Ah. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Did you see something out there? That tower!
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things. I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes. She fought beautifully.
We can beach over here. So. Know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
Boy.
Hold on. Let me read this.
you scare up that alchemist? What needed finding? What realm you gents shaking off? Let me guess. Alfheim?
How'd you guess?
I'd know that smell anywhere. Used to spend my fair share of time there, but I ain't allowed anymore on account of the incident.
What happened?
Well, ain't too sure your daddy's gonna like me talking about it on account of all the swearing and stealing and fucking involved.
What?
Don't judge me. You're the one came in all reeking of elf. Stirs up a man's memories. Go on now. I got things that ain't gonna hammer themselves. Say, you didn't happen to run yourself afoul of a scruffy fella, about yay high, doesn't feel pain, sounds drunk, but probably just slow? Hey, how'd you think I feel about it? If I'd wanted Aesir business, I'd have set up shop outside a brothel. Or a fighting pit. Or a fighting brothel.
Did he say Aesir? Like gods?
No. Can you read it?
These runes read death inside. So, Rock said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh. Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking.
If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Let's go!
not him.
Hey, I thought you didn't care.
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Ah.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming.
No ring. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
Boy.
Yes, sir. Hey, it's another treasure map. Interesting.
Ooh.
Severed hand
attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. I don't need to fight it, right?
No, we will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it.
Takes care of that.
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
All right, we'll go ahead and wrap it up there. Hope you liked that video. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe if you want to support me, and I'll catch you next video.
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this.